Good afternoon. Thank you, Chairman, for giving us the chance to introduce Holtec. My name is Mark O'Neill, business manager for the UK, and my colleague Andrew is down at the back. Okay, some of you might be familiar with Holtec, mainly an animal nutrition business, but we do have a crop division as well, which is fairly significant globally. It's okay. Established in the 80s by Dr. Piers Lyons. The company today is still privately owned by this man. He's 74 or 75 years old, based in Kentucky. I just want to give you the background about Holtec from the biotechnology point of view going forward. We have a huge global presence, and we do have 350 patents, so we must be doing something right to make us different from the rest. Our business, as I said, was mainly an animal nutrition business, but with the crop science division now, we actually start from the soil. So we have soil technology that we use prior to planting. And again, supports the theme of today, the biotechnology and microbial activity in the soil. And then through the plants into the feed, the farm and the food, and as I say, also we have products for the anaerobic digestion. We, again, maybe slightly different from the other technologies out there, but our core is fermentation. And I want to make that clear because Holtec are the global leaders in fermentation technology. The crop science division is based on yeast, and from that we take our bacteria and our enzymes. Our mission, again, is total sustainability. We have the technology from the very beginning, so we actually manufacture it. We bring it through then to the food chain, as I say, from the soil. And then the aim again with the crop science division is to transfer the technology to you as a grower or as a farmer. Again, this is just a bit of our background. This is our plant in Brazil. And we also have one of the two largest commercial algae processing facilities in the world, which is in Kentucky, where our office is. And we have the largest commercial solid-state enzyme facility in Mexico. You can catch up with us on the social media, and I just want to put this up to show you the global presence that we have. Every fermentation process always has a few breweries around, so we're in the beer business as well, and the whiskey. Some companies we have, probably that you're familiar with, Holtec ECO2 in the UK, and Kenan, which we have recently acquired. I want to talk now a little bit specifically about some crop information that we do have in the UK. This dates back a little bit to the early 2000s. It's mainly on some wheat varieties there that some guys will be familiar with. But in general, from farmer field trials, we can see in the UK that we're running around the 10 or 12%. Again, farm trials, you can see the Holtec crop science root structures on the right and the untreated on the left. I don't want to go through this slide right now because it'll take too much time, but if you do want to have a look at the figures or discuss it, totally open for that. Again, just a farmer trial. Some more farmer trials where we're showing 18-19% in yields. Over the period of time that the crop science has been present in the UK, we're sitting around about 12% of increased yields on an average of 21 farms. Again, this is some work in Cheshire direction, just on evaluating grass yields. Again, you can see it's soil set as our soil applied product. So I'll just finish there. Thanks very much. As I say, anyone that's interested in our technology, we're quite open to some trials this year or half filled trials or whatever you want to do, just contact us. Thanks very much.